Now we are back in Boliden to continue the testing and evaluation of the system. We have installed the clients before, and now we have during the year we have workshop to evaluate, get feedback from the user, and to upgrade the system.
The tests we've done during the winter was very positive in the Renström mine because the operator was thinking it was easy to use, and up in the MOC, the operator was very happy to have this information on the screen visualized, so they don't have to have it via radio and have to remember it. And you want to have more time to think for tomorrow, what is going to happen. That's the first step.
In Boliden, we have had our gun scheduler in production for many of our mines, not all, for at least 10 years. And it's completely designed for manual scheduling. And we're kind of interested in a software that's designed for the coming automations and auto-scheduling. So we have tested the tablets for a short period of time to get the input from the operators, and they were very happy with the vehicle clients. They also had a lot of input.
I see the software being used weekly at least, so that you do this out schedule of the next week plan, and that the operators could use the tool to review what if scenarios during the operation probably.
I would like to see that the operators are happy with the way they handle the tool, and that they can trust the scheduler and they know how to handle the scheduler, and to kind of see what kind of benefits would this tool mean. How would it change the current situation for the MOC operators?
Yeah, I think it's really nice with all the feedback we got, and I really feel that we are ready for the final evaluation part of the project.